Once there was a young man who, like you, sat in this very hall, walked this castle's corridors, stepped under its roof. He seemed to all the world a student like any other. His name? Tom Riddle. Let me introduce the newest member of our staff, Horace Slughorn.
Dumbledore's asked me to get to know him. It must be important. If it wasn't, Dumbledore wouldn't ask.
I can't change the Dark Lord's mind, but it might be possible for me to help Draco.
Professor Slughorn's going to try to collect you, Harry.
Look sharp, Tom.
It must be to be the chosen.
Be brave, Professor. Be brave like my mother. Otherwise, she died for nothing.
Why is it when something happens, it is always you three?
Years ago, I knew a boy who made all the wrong choices.
Should I tell you to hide, you hide. Should I tell you to run, you